Hello everyone, Nick of StreetPass Princeton here to play another episode of Ultimate Angler, so here we go! I want to invite as many as possible, yes, I do! So... yes, we will do that right now. Okay, so this will be the final spot. Mysterious giant. I don't think I'm gonna catch it this episode. I mean, we could try, but I don't think I have the... Oh, this is deep sea! Okay, so I can switch to deep sea gauge boost next time. So I'm gonna switch to deep sea gauge next. Start fishing. Okay, so, claw, star, and okay. I do like the music in this game, it's pretty fun. Yeah, we caught it. Pacific cod! I like me some cod. Cod is very good for you. I'm not going to be able to really catch the fish this episode. But the judges and the silhouette, I'm not too confident. Yeah, it's not even putting up a fight. That's how you can... Oh! Okay, I did catch it. Snow crab. Nice! Okay, so, let's see what else here. Yeah, we're just gonna toss everything together. To hell with it. Okay! And I get a boost. I wonder if the boost upgrades the rank? Apparently not. Apparently not. So, I'm gonna hire more anglers again, because that was disappointing. I want to make sure if this is gonna be my final, well, not final episode, but I guess the final episode of season one. Land 80 species. I get a plaza ticket. Nice. Okay. I don't know if I can add any fish because this might not be enough space. Oh, it will. I just can't. How come the snow- Oh wow, that's actually pretty big. No, it's not. Why does it take so much residence up? Okay, so I'm gonna have to buy a new tank. But I don't know if I can. I cannot. But I do need to change rods. We're gonna equip the other rod, because we're at the sea now. So we need to get the deep sea gauge boost. Resilience will go down, but it does pay off when you get that deep sea gauge boost. So, yeah, we will end this episode. Well, no, we're not ending this episode. I'm just ending up getting more anglers. Because I haven't completed it. So, I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, Nintendo logo on that side. Yay. Love Nintendo. I've been a Nintendo fan since 1990. The other day I was actually playing Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. That was a lot of fun. Alright, let's get ready to fish. So, okay, so now I'm weeding through text, and this is fun because I'm looking away from the screen. You can tell I enjoy looking at the screen. Actually, no, I don't. I'm kidding. I hate it when I have to wade through this. This is just boring as heck. You'd think they would do something. I mean, at least, I don't know, do something to make this more amusing. Hi! I don't think I got it. Oh, I did! I got it! Okay, great. Let's aim it out. Okay, I think I've got a chance. And the water is sparkling. You have a much better chance when it turns yellow. We're only at a third of the gauge. We have to let go a bit. Oh no, now it's cutting away. Can we at least break the distance barrier? I can break the distance barrier, but I do lose it, unfortunately. Yeah, that's the problem. You're gauging out so long. And then... it's very difficult to do. Okay, here we go. We caught it. We broke the distance barrier. Kronosaurus! A rank! Challenge has been met. Island cleared. So we caught all five giants. Oh my god, is that a dinosaur? Talk about incredible discovery. You're going to be immortalized in the history book for this catch. And it matches the descriptions I found. Which reminds me too, so sweet. Kronosaurus. Okay. So now that we've caught all the fish here, I think it's time to just throw all bait together and just have fun. And the water is sparkling a little, so I'm wondering if feeding frenzy is a possibility. Spear squid. A+, nice. So unfortunately we don't get the feeding frenzy. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough money to get a new tank, or upgrade, or space for- You've completed all five islands. Congratulations, your reward. A plaza ticket, of course. Coraline! Dad, check it out. It caught a Kronosaurus! Sleeping lionfish, a short-necked pilosaur. It's been belly up since the early Cretaceous period. Never seen anything like it. Certainly a marvel. Our name's gonna go into history here, Phil. Okay, so we caught all legendary five fish. Five. Can you believe it? I caught all five. Yeah, I know. It's three more. Sure, I will. And catch science awaits. Okay. Is she gonna give me a special rod? She's gonna give me a special rod, isn't she? Sorry again about my dad. I know it can be much sometimes, tell you the truth. Excited catches, caught five monsters. That's why I want you to have this. A guide visor. The only one who can help me do it. Okay. I guess this is the end credits now. End credits of the game! Staff credits. So... yeah. So get ready for a season 2 of Ultimate Angler, that's gonna be fun. So I'm just gonna read off the names. Looks like on the bottom screen they do have some of the names. Nintendo producers Kawichi. War names, graphics supervisors. Cool. Watanabe, Kenji Yamamoto, Yuto Sasuke, Toshiyuki Sudo, Shingo Akamoto, Toru Anagi, Manabu Mamatu, Mario Club, NOA Product Testing, Paul Logue, NOE, NOA, fantastic. Okay, Satoru Iwata, thank you. Probe. And Nintendo. Okay, so do I get anything else special, like any rods? So, that was that. Some pressing lighting 5 months, let's see if the... Yeah. Special permits to catch those. Okay, yeah, let's try to put away the Kronosaurus if I can. I'm probably not gonna have enough space in any of these tanks. I only have one, and it takes up six. And it's an A rank, and I have to... That stinks. Oh well. So I'll just have to catch another one. Rods. We could make a new rod. Let's improve a rod, maybe? No, we improved all our rods. The last chance rod. I'm definitely gonna equip this rod, because I want to do the last chance rod. We lose pulling power, but we gain resilience. So, I'll try it. I'll try the sweet rod. Because I like that last chance thing. So, what am I gonna do now? I guess I could buy a new tank, because I need a new tank. Yes. Your new tank's set up. Yes, we'll buy another tank. Let's decorate tanks. I can spend at least 1,000 to, Oh no, I have to actually view the tank to actually, Let's maintain the tanks. That's what I have to do. Expand. You go to maintain, and then you expand. And then you can expand this one. Okay, I think I'm done with that. So, that's that episode. So, that was the final episode of Season 1 of Ultimate Angler. I hope you enjoyed watching this final episode of Season 1 of Ultimate Angler. We will be doing a Season 2 of Ultimate Angler after this. So I want to thank you all so much for watching. And this is Nick of StreetPass Princeton signing out. See you guys later. Like this video, leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. And check us out on Facebook, Google+, and Twitter. And I will see you on the next episode. Bye!